Hello?
Hello?
Is anybody here? Ethel? Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? What is all this stuff laying around? What is this? What? It is pretty darn bare in here. Ethel, what? Ethel, what's in here? Ethel, you don't have anything in here. You want me to come over and look at this place? And there's nothing in this place. Ethel, where are you at? Oh, that's mighty cute. Ooh, that's mighty cute. Ethel? Oh, Ethel? Hello?
Okay, so 10 guesses on what I'm doing today, and I am completely out of breath. Any guesses? I'm so excited. It's so nice. It's kind of a surprise though, because I didn't get to see it until I got my key today. And I got my place. Yeah. My place. I'm so excited. So I look like crap. I have no makeup on and I've got a lot to do, but this is what it looks like before. And I'll show you what it looks like after. Look, I have a closet. Yes, a closet. Look, I put my purse has not seen a shelf in God knows how long. She says, whoo, home sweet home. I finally got a spot. I'm the first one on the shelf. Look, y'all, can y'all see it? Y'all, I'm on the bed. I'm so excited. So before and the after is what we're doing. So this is the bedroom before, and then I'm going to show you guys what it's going to look like after I get it done. And here's the bathroom. It's connected inside my bedroom. I'm so excited. So I got it like right. I got my own bathroom, y'all. Look, this is gonna be before and after. This is before and after. I'm so excited, y'all. I finally got my place. 10 years I've been waiting. I'm so excited. I'm so happy. Okay, so bathroom before. Bedroom before. Now we're gonna go to the living room. So living room before, I get everything set up. This is the dining area where I'm standing. I'm gonna back up so you guys can see it. Before I get it all going. Look, there's a patio. I have a patio. Me and Ethel are gonna have fun on the patio. I'm so excited. And then we're gonna go to the kitchen. And before and after, y'all don't mind my mess, but I just brought everything in. Literally, finally got all my stuff in here. Now I just gotta get all this stuff up. Look, I have my own refrigerator. Look, it come loaded. No, I'm just kidding, I put all this in there. Okay, so I'll show you guys what it's gonna look like after.
Nigga, come up out that cage, see the blood all on me. My scars are amazing, I lost homie after homie. See the blood all on me, know I came up out that cage. Lost homie after homie, know my scars are amazing.
No, I'm not perfect, I got a heart you can get used to. You hurt me, I still stay, but I wonder what would you do.
You can say again, you would walk away.
Wonder why I don't fuck with you. Nigga, you can't fuck with me. Gotta get up off these pills.
Okay, so obviously I'm on day two on moving in to my place. So obviously I've got stuff scattered all over the place, trying to get everything put up and rearranged. And of course it's gonna take me some time because there's still some stuff that I have to get. I'm still waiting on my my couch to get here, and a few other things that I'm still waiting to get. But I've been putting stuff up slowly but surely. But I'm only on the second day. Luckily, I moved in with not a whole lot of stuff, but enough that it's keeping me busy. So we're on day two of me getting everything put up. So yeah, day two. So I'm not done. I'm still organizing it. I'm sitting here yelling at my phone because I done broke the clip of my phone, go figure. And I was trying to figure out how to put it in the window, my phone, to set it. Okay, so anyway, so since I broke my phone and now I have to figure out how I'm supposed to hold it. Yeah, so I'm on day two and I've been working, trying to get just my stuff put up. But right now I'm just sitting here in my kitchen. This is my kitchen. I'm not done though. I'm not done. But y'all can see day two. I'm definitely not done. Y'all see this? This is a whole open. Okay, so on the wall, I have a lot of open wall area, and I'm going to be putting some stuff up along with the rest of the stuff. So I'm trying to get everything out. I've been washed. Y'all don't pay attention to this because I'm still trying to wash up. I have stuff I had to put up for now that I still have to wash so I can get my dishes and stuff put up. So I've only done just a little bit is all I've done so far. But I'm getting there. I've had a lot to do with such little bit that I have. This is my little nook area or my bread area. I'm so excited. Y'all don't know how excited I am. So anyway, so I still got a lot to do in here. And I still have a lot to do for the living area. Y'all can see my couch is not here yet. And I'm still trying to figure out if I'm going to put, I have this whole space right here along this wall. I don't know if you guys can see it. Where I may put my couch, but then I was like, you know what? I have a lot of room that way, which is called the dining room. And I'm thinking I might put my couch that way. So I have this way to walk around because I'm a walker around. I like to move around, obviously, in my space. And I like to have space to look at. So I think my couch is going on that end. So on this end, if I can get the camera to flip, this is the nook area. So I think I'm going to end up putting my couch on this area. That way it's nice and secure on this floor of mine. That way me and my klutzy self, when I'm painting or eating or anything, I'm generally at my couch anyways, comfortable. And it definitely is not going to fit right here on this wall. So I would definitely either do it over here on this wall. And originally I would have probably put it here, but let me tell you, I will not be able to move this joker by myself. So instead of getting, I even thought about doing a catty corner right here next to the sliding glass door. And I was like, yeah, probably not. Oh, there's my Mona Lisa daughter. Hang on a second. Let me zoom in. I'm Miss Mona Lisa herself. And my son. Anyways, so I don't know. I think I might just leave this up here. It's where my babies were little. I think I might just I don't know. Keep I don't know yet. The 110% it's going back there in what's considered the dining area. Instead of me doing a dining area, I'm going to do it my living, even though this is my living area too, but I have all this space. I can make it a large living room. Not every place has a dining room anyways, but I think I prefer to have it back there. That way 90% of the time I'm sitting comfortably to paint and stuff. So it'd be perfect. If I was to spill my paint or something, I can wipe it up off the tile. I wouldn't have to worry about it ruining. So hurting this floor? Yeah, I don't think it's going to hurt my floor by putting my couch over there. I think it'd be better I'm so tired, y'all. I'm so tired. I've been all that moving I've been doing for the last couple of days. Look, I'm falling asleep. I'm so tired. What y'all think, though? I'm getting there. I'm getting there, but... yeah. Okay, so let me show y'all the bedroom because, oh God, I'm so tired.
Okay, so in the bathroom, obviously, it's still a little bare. I got to find my shower curtain. I have a shower curtain, a spare shower curtain. It is not going to be my permanent one, but I will be putting a spare one up until I get the one I actually want for my bathroom. As soon as I locate it, if I locate it, because last night I went to take a shower and I was like, I had no shower curtain. Mm-mm. So that was a fun thing to try to keep the water from going all over the floor. So I have open space right here on the wall, here and then here, and then behind the toilet area. So more than likely, which I've already decided, I'm going to be putting one of my painting pictures up here. Actually, the one I'm putting right there and here is actually one that somebody else actually made. One that my cousin made for me. We did a painting day and she made a really pretty one. And I was like, oh my God, that's what I wanted for my bathroom look. So she nailed it. So hers is going right here. And then I'm going to frame mine and probably put mine here. Or hers is going to go here and I'm going to put mine here. Vice versa, whatever, but, it's going to go with what my theme look, is going to be here in the bathroom. That way when I am doing stuff, obviously it'd be nice to see a painting behind. Okay, so this is the painting that's going to be on that wall, or it's going to be on that wall. I haven't decided. You can see the corner now. It doesn't look like one big wall coming together. So you can see what it actually looks like. So this one is going to either be here or it's going to be there on that wall. But that is the painting that my cousin did. We had sat down and did paintings that day. So I'm going to do that. And then mine, I still have it in here somewhere. I got all kinds. Y'all remember this one that I did when I was at the farmhouse? So my one painting is somewhere, I don't know, that comes to the fact that, oh wait, it might be here. Well, shit, hey, there's me. I'm awake now. Shit. Okay, so this is the painting that's going to be on that wall.
So we're about to see the exact same thing that I just showed you guys in the last clip, and I cannot for the life of me delete it. I doubled it by accident, so I'm recording this message over this to tell you guys that I'm about to show you something again, because I cannot delete it. For some reason today, I cannot go back and remove this double shot of double.
So I'm going to do that, and then mine.
Yakety, 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 shit and talking crap that I'm saying. So we're gonna go back through this clip once more.
So my one painting
and me coming. You know how ironic that I come across my minion one that I did that said oh shit at the same time that I was saying oh shit to begin with. That cracked me up when I realized that when I was recording that, and I was like, that is just too funny.
Shit.
There it is.
Shit.
And I had literally just did that one just out of the blue. It was the funniest thing ever.
I'm awake now.
I was not even expecting to come across that when I was looking for the stupid picture that had been right there in my face the whole time, but I didn't see it.
I'll scatter them out until I find them.
Anyways, okay, so now that that's doubled, we can continue with the rest of the film.
Shit, now I see where I put it. There it is. That's the one that I did. Right there.
Okay,
so this one's gonna be
maybe.
I'm gonna get a frame.
So it's
gonna
go. That we still have like 2.234, 5, 6 seconds of this video.
We'll be able to
finish
it
before
I'm
it shuts up.
This way.
I forgot all about it.
Unless I
So yeah. So I'm continuing to show you guys my picture that I'm gonna put on the wall once again.
Yes,
da da da. Throw it down. Yippee skippy. And then I'm like, oh, I'm gonna use this one somewhere else. Blah blah blah. I even forgot what the crap I said. I'm putting it somewhere out there and somewhere. And
so I'm going to try to design my wall.
And actually, that's where my dishes were.
A lot of my artwork. And then obviously I have some that
I had been framing, or that I had painted, to put in frames once I got here to go with, obviously what my look will be out in my living area is going to be, obviously a country, a very country look. So a few of my artwork is going to be out there, to go along with that. So anyways, yeah, so I still have a mess and I had to stack all my painting. Oh yeah, look what I have. Remember I showed you this at the beginning? So this is what I've done so far, and I got my paints up, and that's not even half my paint. I still have more paint to go through and to get put up, but that's just some of it. So I still, yeah, and that box up there is nothing but canvases and paints. I'm going to have to go through that and see if there's any in there that I'm going to be putting up for right now. I had to take a break on this bed. Okay, so anyways, my painting shelf, this is what it looks like. And like I said, I still have more paint that I have to get put up in here and get it organized. But I'm working on that slowly but surely. And then obviously I still have a lot of clothes that I'm going to have to get hung up and put up and all that jazz. But I'm so excited that I had that, that shelf there. Y'all don't know how excited I was when I seen that. I was like, oh my God, I have a shelf. And I was like, oh my God, I have somewhere to put all my paint stuff and my shoes. So anyways, all right. So we're on day two and we're getting there slowly but surely. Still not sure what I'm going to put in this open area here in my room. But the wall definitely is going to have my paintings and stuff. So we'll see as I get there. What a happy lay down. I got up at 6:30 this morning and I made my breakfast and I have made my bed and then I got to work. I've been working all day. I have. I told you I worked. I work at home. You know, I told you I did.
Did you notice that I had Cindy on earlier today? I came across Cindy and I was so excited. I said, ooh, I have to try her out. But
this is mine though, by the way. This is mine. This is all mine. And my roots, the roots are coming back. But
I had my Cindy on this morning. Did anybody notice?
I did. And I even found Abigail, but I told Abigail, I said, Abigail, I've retired you, honey. And she was like, what? I said, I'll talk to you later, I promise. And what? I had to get Cindy out, okay? Anyways, I got to figure out what on earth I'm going to do for dinner. I don't even know what I'm going to do for dinner yet. I done laid my butt down here going, ooh, well, what time is it? Go eat something, and I don't know what I'm going to eat yet. So the end of day two, I will catch you guys tomorrow on day three to see if I have any more progress done, or to be the conclusion by the time you guys see this. Bye. I will see you guys tomorrow. I think I'm gonna go to sleep. I'm ready to go to sleep now. I gotta get up. I told ya! Day three. I don't wanna get up. I'm hurting so bad. And good morning, it's day three. I got a lot done yesterday though. I did. Pretty much I won't have much to do today, so I might get to rest on day three. Which I really need to rest because my legs are hurting. My back is hurting, obviously, because I already hurt anyway, so I look like a mess. I just woke up. I went in and made my coffee. I was like, it's day three. Yeah. I'm ready to lay back down on day three. I'm exhausted. So, okay, let me drink my coffee, throw my makeup on, get dressed, and get ready for day three. Yay! All right, guys. I'll see you in 2.2 seconds. Okay, so ready for round two of my coffee this morning. Got dressed.
I was procrastinating. Did I want to get dressed today? And then I was like, well, Abigail, I think you need to get up, honey. I think you need to get up. Shall we up? We up. And I got to make my coffee, y'all. I do. I was up. The last thing I did was put up my wallpaper. Y'all see my wallpaper? This was the last thing I did yesterday, was putting up my wallpaper. Can y'all see it? So that was the last thing that I did last night. So I'm turning this around and I'm hoping that it's going to come up properly. It comes up backwards, but it actually says live, laugh, and love on this one. And then the top one up here, it says laugh every day, and it has a little house, like little houses and stuff with it. And then this one says love forever, which I really like that. My love forever, I love that. And then this one says, live every moment. So I thought that was cute. Guys, this is what I had found, one of my things I had found at Goodwill. And I have a little thing, I still gotta unpack it, but I have a little cute little candle thing. I'll show it to y'all guys later, once I unpack it today, that looks just like this. So I was just super excited. So got my little pots out, got my counter pretty cleaned. All right, so coffee is made, and I'm going to do my round two before I get started on the rest of my day. So only have, this is what I have left, so I really did a lot from yesterday. So remember I showed you guys what it looked like yesterday. So this is pretty much what I have left right here to get put up. Everything else is pretty much put up. It's not perfect, but it's put up. So you can see it's not as cluttered. So this is where majority of everything is. I still have to hang up those clothes. I don't have my hangers. That's why they're not hung up yet. So I just kind of folded them out of the way because they're my hang up stuff. And then what's in my dresser over here, obviously stuff that I hide, like all my bukus of makeup that I know nothing about makeup, not one bit. So my top drawer is full of, this is where my makeup stuff goes actually. I finally got somebody had given me this jewelry box. My old roommate over at the farmhouse, and it wasn't well taken care of. It was horrible. Anyways, I had to clean it. It had so much mold on it from their area, and it was horrible. And I was crying the whole time, like, oh my god, my jewelry box is ruined. Are they fucking kidding me? So I got it clean. It has a few little spots on it now, but I had to literally soak it and scrub it in the water. But it's clean. So I got pretty much all of this organized yesterday. I do still have paints that I have to unpack still. I still have that painting bag that I normally carry around when I was over at my family's house. So right now I have some of my jewelry just kind of spread around as I'm finding it. So here are some of my pieces. I need to get it in my jewelry box. It's just hanging on my bathroom door. But I have a canister. We go back to the closet. That canister, let's see if I can get it down, is full of my costume jewelry. And I have like different pieces, this and that I had gotten from the flea market. Remember when I was out at the flea market a while back, if you go back, and they give me a bunch of stuff? Yeah, it's full of pieces. So that's where it's at, and I've got to go through it to try to see what I can actually use or salvage out of it. Yeah, so that's kind of what I did here. So I found these two earrings. Yes, are they small? One small, one large? Yeah, and I was like, oh my god, okay. So anyways, I seen these pieces and I was like, oh, well, I wonder where these earrings with what I'm wearing today. And I was like, it'll look fine. It'll look fine. So y'all don't judge, but I thought it was really cute. And it just kind of popped the whole today's look out. So anyways, hi, there's my painting. I have to get it hung up. I still haven't got it hung up yet. I got to wait to get it hung up. So I went ahead and popped those in, and I thought it was super cute. It was so me. So far that's what I'm doing today. I gotta go finish this stuff, and I will catch you guys in a little bit. Bye! I'm gonna do some TikTok today. I think I'm gonna do TikTok. Okay, bye! So we're on day 7, actually the end of day 7. I still haven't got my culture or anything, so I can't even conclude my apartment yet. I haven't done anything but just like a little bit of stuff, and I'm on day 7. I've done some stuff, but I haven't hung anything up, but I put everything up. And yeah, we're on day 7 and I'm so tired. I was like, oh yeah, the next few days are gonna be kind of slow, but hopefully my couch and the rest of my stuff gets here soon. And then I have to get all that stuff put up, and I need to hang up decorations. I did complete my kitchen though. Well, I didn't complete it, but I did do my border, but I did that like So, 2 days ago, or 2 days ago, 2 days ago? Yeah, no. What was I saying? I don't know what I was saying. I was saying something about something, but anyways, yeah, so I still have to get stuff, because obviously, I only have had, like, so many things, because I have not been in my own house in 10 years, 11 years, here we are. I get to be here. So I haven't really gotten anything. I got to kind of do stuff. I only have a little bit of stuff still. I have stuff, but I haven't gotten everything here yet. Not everything, but anyways, it's a slow process. It's time for coffee. Oh my goodness. I really don't feel good, honestly. But this is what I've done. I don't know if I... Okay, so obviously that's going to be in my living room, but since I do not have, I just brought this in earlier, y'all. It looks messy, but I have found the cutest thing for those. Anyways, what was I saying? I forgot what I was saying. Oh, my head just went off into another space. I did get some of my art stuff out. Oh, I don't have a couch yet. Obviously, I don't have my couch yet. So I brought this in here so I could eat at my counter. And it belongs into my living room. Shh, don't tell nobody. But I made a good stool. I had to have somewhere to sit. And then this is my couch for right now. There's my blankets and my other pillows. And then I was like, because I wanted to paint yesterday. Look at my thing. Eat, sleep, Facebook. But the other day... I sat down yesterday, actually. Anyway, so I sat down and I started painting. So I was like, okay, I'm gonna start my native painting more likely now that I'm here. This is my very first piece. I'm not done with it yet, but this is what she looks like so far. But yeah, I'm not done with it. I'm not done with it at all. But I did start on it, but I was too tired to finish it. But this is what she looks like as of right now. So when I do finish it, then I will show you guys what she looks like finished. But I was so bored yesterday, and I was like, and I was trying to keep myself up and going, even though I was so tired. And I was like, okay, now that I'm home. I'm going to try to start on my my native paintings and give my other paintings a break for a little while. Okay, so I still have decorating and stuff, obviously, to do. I still have a lot of stuff that I have to do and I have to get. But
it's going to be a slow process.
It's going to take me some time. So I'm sitting on my floor couch. So while I'm sitting here on my floor couch at my art table and my window, then it's dark time now. And my floor that's already a mess with paint stuff sprawled out. It's not messy as in dirty, it's just messy with stuff laying around.
Y'all, I couldn't leave Petey the possum at the farmhouse. He was so mad. He stole away the container and came along with me. He's mad at me.
Say hello, Petey.
Hello. Hey, hello. Tell him hello.
Stay at the farmhouse. He's mad. He stowed his butt away in my container. And I have to bring him with me. Okay, Petey, we got stuff to do. Say bye. Petey, stop smelling the house. It smells like fresh paint. It smells good. It's better than the old stinky farmhouse. And it don't have roaches and bugs and I know what you're going to eat now. You need to go back to the farmhouse. You're the pest controller over there. You're not... Yo, Petey just ain't having it, man. He won't get off my damn head. He said he wasn't going back to the farmhouse. He said, you left, I left too. I was like, but that was your house, Petey. Well, it was. And you're supposed to be there. Not here. What am I going to do with him?
He goes everywhere I go. I can't help it.
Okay. Really. Oh, he's mad. Actually, I think he's hungry. And he ain't gonna get nothing up in here, that's for sure. He needs to go back to that farmhouse. Petey! I wonder why my head's bald.
Well, now that I got rid of... Petey, Abigail decided to tag along and say hello. She's happy to be home, and but Petey, on the other hand, is going his butt back into the container, and he's going back to the farmhouse. Petey's been hanging around since I moved into the farmhouse. Y'all remember, right? Y'all remember go way back when he was on my head. And freaked me out at the farmhouse. He decided to stow away and come with me to my new house. And I ain't having it. Nuh-uh. His ass better stay out. He's not happy right now. He says, I gotta have to go with you. I says, you ain't going with me, buddy. So, I gotta figure out what to do with Petey the possum now.
Okay. I need coffee.
I'm in my PJs. Y'all don't mind me. I'm like, I get to wear my PJs. I'm so excited. I'm getting to wear my PJs. Y'all would think I'm more excited. Look what I got. Somebody gave me this little coffee thing. You know, I've had like all these like little coffee things. Well, so obviously I made it and I put it in here and I let it sit out and then obviously I have some left and then I put it in the refrigerator. I'm tired. I'm not hyped up. I'm tired. We're on day 7. We're on the end of day 7. And I'm about to drink some coffee. I need to go to bed soon. I really do. But anyway, so I'm actually going to warm this up. I'm warming my coffee up. I got my coffee maker, though. I really am excited, y'all. I really am. Even though I'm not showing any excitement, because I'm actually in my kind of calmness for once. But I got my coffee pot set up. And then, of course, my thing that my goddaughter brought to me for my housewarming gift the other day. But I was excited about setting up my stuff for my coffee and setting my little Did I show you guys this yet? I'm super excited about it. I really am. I'm just like, but I'm in my own place, so I get to be in my own nonchalantness. Finally, I might be able to breathe a little bit now that I'm home. So we shall see. So day 7. So I'm in my own little calm and cool, comfy mode. Hopefully that lasts because I'm tired. And I'm glad to actually get to hopefully be able to breathe, and I'm in my own place and I can maybe have a brain again. I don't know. I'm sure I'll still be a little... y'all know how hyper I get. Remember we talked about my spooky farmhouse, the spooky farmhouse I was in? Yeah. Luckily so far my apartment's not spooky, thank God. Thank God. Not as spooky as the farmhouse. So hopefully I can get some much needed rest for a change. So anyways, all right. So I shall see y'all guys tomorrow or the next day, whenever I finally get to conclude this video. And I'm going to go drink my late coffee. Good night. Yo, the meaning coffee in bed. I get to do coffee in bed right now. Because obviously, because I don't have the couch. I'm like sitting here, don't know if I want to just lay down and go to sleep. I have a headboard, y'all. I'm excited. I have a bed. Do you know how long it's been since I've slept in my bed? I got my bed. I don't know where she came from, but my family members made sure that I got her home, and she's home. And then obviously I got my closet put together. Still got a little bit to do in there, but I'll show you that tomorrow. And so I'm going to do coffee in bed before bed and see you guys tomorrow. Bye!